We'll be there. Try the flashlight thing.
Just makes the beam wider. Doesn't really. Not too crazy. Guess it makes it so you can fly into like a really far range.
Oh my god! It fucking takes up my whole screen!
Oh yeah. Plus it goes like in the same distance. So you're at like the mid range.
Oh, I can't believe that hit me.
Sorry, I got two gems, so. How did you break the hook?
Oh, I can see how fucking bright it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat it though, because you have the same one.
I know, it's so fucking nice though. What the fuck just happened?
You get stuck.
Yeah.
Are you scared, Sean?
It's prom.
What, are you still on mute?
One fucking hook in the back we didn't get. And now she's gonna camp the fuck out of me. Getting far away from that hut. Fucking flashlight is insane. That was fun. No GG's. Get off of that!
The thing I'm gonna is, man.
You're gonna get off?
Way too tired.
Alrighty.
Jenkins, what are you doing? You gonna get off too like a bitch?
I haven't decided what I'm doing with my life yet.
Man, you gotta fucking be there.
Jay, have a good night, buddy. Jay going to sleepy sleep. Go to sleep.
Don't play the forest again tomorrow or something.
Huh?
Go play the forest tomorrow or something? What are you doing?
I'm gonna be here at my house like a loser.
So not playing the forest?
I mean, I can.
Gotta eat all the hits from the cannibals. Anyways, catch y'all later.
I would literally rape Kiriko.
Have a good night.
I would fucking rape her until she fucking died. We would both die from a lack of fucking hydration.
I don't know who Kiriko is, but that sounds like a good time.
Oh, I started beaming her too. Nice, that guy got her. Dude, that was insane. I locked onto that bitch. That was like an aimbot. Holy shit. That was nuts. That bitch had a mean ass strafe, and I followed that shit. I was like, what the fuck is going on? I couldn't believe it.
Yeah, I thought.